Here's the team getting ready to go on.